Disgraced financier Bernard Madoff is scheduled to be sentenced in just 10 days. But prosecutors say that reconstructing exactly how much money he has stolen and from which victims could take them several more months. They're asking for another 90 days to figure it all out, but they say Madoff's sentencing should not be delayed. So far, investigators estimate victims lost at least $13 billion.